What's going on, guys? Welcome to today's video and welcome to my channel if you're new. Today is my Shein fall haul part two. So I already posted a Shein try on haul. This was part of my huge Shein order that I made recently. So this is gonna be more lifestyle, casual pieces, stuff that you can wear out, stuff that you can dress up, stuff that you can dress down, whatever you wanna do. I have some staple pieces here that I'm super excited to wear this fall. The other part of this try on haul has been uploaded already, so you guys can check that out in the description box down below. The link for that will be there for you. But today I'm going to try on everything for you guys, link everything in the description box, talk about the items afterwards at the end of today's video, the fabric, what I thought about them, because you're gonna be seeing me try it on for the first time. So enough of me chatting, let's go ahead and get right on into the try on. All right, so I hope you guys enjoyed that little try-on haul. I know there are a lot of different types of pieces that you could probably combine together in that haul. So that's kind of what I was going for with fall tones or, you know, more neutral tones. You can really mix and match a lot. There's a lot of versatile items in there, which I personally really like. I love styling things up, like dressing them up or dressing them down, doing different things with them. So hopefully these pieces give you some inspiration for your own fall outfits. If you do order anything that I recommended, comment down below in this video or tag me on Instagram. It's just at tbakertucker. Let me know if I recommended something that you really loved. Love to hear that stuff. I love to know that these videos are helpful for some of you. But I'm just gonna go through the different pieces now and talk a little bit about them, sizing and all of that for those of you who are interested. So obviously I'm wearing one of the flannels here now. I personally like them to be a little bit more oversized. However, these ones were labeled as oversized, I believe, when I was ordering them. It's all linked down below, but you can just go for your own normal size then if it is labeled as oversized, because mostly things like that are true to size. And I just like to throw this over, you know, a little tank top or a crop top or whatever, even button it up the way I have it now, just wear it as a regular shirt. I like to also wear flannels to the gym, so sometimes I'll do like a sports bra and short set that match the colors in the flannel and put the flannel on over top, and then when I'm warm I can obviously remove it really easily. Let's go ahead and talk about the other flannel that I have. So the brown and cream colored flannel that I had is more of like a plaid dress shirt. It's actually a lot thinner. You guys can probably tell by the sleeves, it is kind of like similar to a dress shirt sleeve. You can obviously button it up and do what you want with it, but it's a lot lighter than this one here. This one has a softer, more fuzzy feel to it, versus this one is a very thin, lightweight kind of flannel shirt, I guess you could call it. Either way, this would be super cute buttoned up, tucked into a brown skirt. You could do a black skirt with this one. There's tons of different things you can do with them. I really did like what I did with them with the cute little lace tops and the pants, but you can really get creative with these. And same thing with this one, could definitely wear it to the gym and pull it off in that sense too. So obviously I keep mentioning the gym and comfort. I'm in the gym almost every single day, so having clothes that is versatile that I can wear to the gym but also dress up after or before or whatever it might be is super important. I end up saving a lot of money that way, being able to have versatile items in my closet. So yeah, if you're like me and you like to style things a lot and get use out of your clothing, then definitely subscribe to the channel, because I'm always posting videos of try-ons and clothing that I use and kind of make work for different settings and all that kind of stuff. So these guys, I think I like the brown one a little bit more. I think I would definitely be more inclined to wear this one out somewhere. It's a little bit less intimate compared to the black one, just because the black one is very much more like a bra, just with the little hooks and everything. It's definitely a lot. I definitely would be like out of my regular comfort zone wearing this by itself out, but with an oversized leather jacket or even the flannel or something different on top of it. The blazer looked really good too. I could probably get away with it and feel comfortable wearing it out, but you can really dress things up with little pieces like this, and they're super flattering, especially if you have a smaller chest like myself. I find that these kind of look cute on regardless, no matter what, and you can probably get away with it a little bit more. So I went with a size 4 in both of these, and they fit me pretty good. I thought they were really comfortable. I like that they have adjustable straps. There is no padding in it, but they do have like a double layer. It isn't completely see-through or anything like that, but they're super comfortable, and I'm excited to kind of try to dress these guys up a little bit and see what I can do with them. Next, we have this blazer. So this actually was a lot nicer than I thought it was going to be. I was kind of nervous buying it just because I didn't know what the quality was going to be like, but I actually love the oversized style fit. You actually can button it up if you want to. I feel like you can do a lot of different things with the blazer, especially now they're definitely in style. And a color like this is pretty good all year round. The only thing with this one is that it does kind of get wrinkly pretty quick. I laid it down just while I was trying everything on and it got some wrinkles in the arm. So I would highly recommend hanging it up right away or steaming it or whatever you need to do. But it is really cute, super lightweight as well, which I love because it'll be good for summer as well. But yeah, I think that this is definitely something you could have in your closet and it'd just be like a staple item, and you can use it for whatever you need to do, whether that's work or going out or whatever. I definitely recommend this one. With these two tops here, they're both silk tops. I went ahead and got a medium in this one just because I thought that it might be a little bit tight or a bit weird around my like midsection. It actually wasn't, so I probably could have gotten away with a small. So I would say go with whatever your regular size is, because it is true to size. But the great thing about shirts like this that have the tie up in the back is that you can adjust it based on what you want it to fit like. So although it was a size 6 or a medium, I was able to adjust the straps to make it fit me. So you can't really go wrong there. If you are not sure, then go with a top like this that you can adjust as you kind of go. On the side, you can make it longer or shorter with the little adjustable straps. This one actually doesn't get wrinkly very easy, which is super nice. And I thought the print was pretty cute and different. So definitely good for going out. If you're going out with friends to dinner, or you're going out, you know, on the weekends, or even just to kind of like have a dressy top tucked into leather pants or something like that, it'd be a really good go-to item. And the color green is super cute, especially for this time of year. So highly recommend this one for sure. And as for this one here, definitely more on the wrinkly side. As you guys can see, it already has some wrinkles and creases in it. So you're gonna wanna hang it up right away and probably steam it before you wear it. I also went with a medium in this one. Could have probably went with a small. However, it did fit really good. You can tie it up on the back, so same thing. I wasn't really too worried about the size because I'd rather it be bigger and maybe be able to tie it tighter or adjust the straps. So that's kind of what I went for there. But again, this is a cute color for even Christmas time. So I was thinking that I could wear it during the fall or during the holidays, maybe with a skirt or some cute pants or something like that. So you could get away with this one either time of the year, but I thought that it was just a cute little piece to have, especially if you don't want something super tight on. For me, like when I'm not on prep or not dieting, or I'm feeling a little bit bloated, I always wanna go for a cute top, but I have a lot of crop tops and tight tops, and I find it makes me feel super uncomfortable if it doesn't fit the way that I want it to fit. But having tops like this that are super flattering but aren't really tight to you, I think look really elegant and can kind of help you feel better about yourself, and can also just help you feel more confident and comfortable. So that's why I kind of went with this one. And last but not least, we have our pants. Guys, I always get super nervous when I'm buying pants online. I don't know if it's just me. I find it really hard to find pants that like fit my legs well, that match up with my waist, and yeah, it's always a problem. But these were actually super, super comfortable, very cute. I think that the cargo style is kind of in now. I like that they're not too baggy, but they are baggy enough that it's like stylish and comfortable, and around the waist is a band, which I really like. This one here actually comes with a belt that I buckled on myself. You can actually take it off if you want to, but I like the belt because if it is a little bit too big on you, you can just use the belt to tighten it, versus the other one, it doesn't come with a belt, but there actually are belt holes on them. So I could even use this black belt on these pants as well. I went ahead and got my regular size, which was a small in both of these. I'm usually a size 4 anyway, so they fit me pretty good. I think that I can pair all the items that I got in this order up with these pants. And that's just a tip that I always recommend people do when you're ordering pants or pieces that you're gonna be wearing more than once. Like pants, you wanna make sure that it goes with what you are gonna be wearing all the time. So instead of just going out and picking out a bunch of cute tops first, I actually picked out the pants because I knew that I was only gonna be getting 2 pairs. So I picked up the 2 pairs of pants that I really wanted and that I knew would go with some stuff that I already had at home, which were these 2. And then I kind of based my top selection on those ones. So the flannel colors that I went with, the tanks that I went with, they all kind of go with these pants and also other things that I have at home. I used to always shop and not plan before I shopped, and I would always end up ordering a bunch of stuff, never have any outfits from it, and now I like to plan versatile outfits and things that you can kind of mix and match together. So I went ahead and did my pants first and then worked my tops around those, which has been working really well for me. It's a very good strategy in my opinion for shopping online. But yeah, these ones here are more of a like cottony, I guess, material. I don't know what the right word is. I don't know if it's cotton, but it's more of like a cargo pant stretchy material. And these ones here are kind of like splash pant material. I need to learn my materials, obviously. And they have tons of little zippers and cool things around them. I would probably keep everything zipped up. I don't even think they actually have pockets in them. I think it's just like a fake zipper. But regardless, super lightweight, really good for any time of the year, in my opinion. These ones would definitely get wrinkly quick, so hang them up for sure. But yeah, that's pretty much it. I really was shocked that I liked all of these items. There's always usually one or two items in a larger order that I'm like not fussy about, but I have to say this order and the other half of this order, is really, really cute and I like it all. And I think you guys are gonna like it all too. I'm excited to wear all this stuff. I'll be posting different outfit ideas and things that I match things up with on my Instagram. So check me out on Instagram if you haven't already. Follow me at @tbakertucker. If you have any questions, you can message me there or comment on this video. That's pretty much gonna be it for today, but I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your day. Thank you so much for watching and we will see you in the next one.